first with your thoughts on, you know, the game tonight.
Yeah, you know, I think we struggled a little bit, especially in the first half, but we were able to come out in the second half strong and get the win.
What was it about the second half that really got the offense clicking that, you know, kind of fueled the defense too?
Yeah, I mean, we just started cutting, started moving a lot more. We weren't just standing around and watching, and I mean, that led to a lot of great things.